The following video is rated G, which is suitable for all viewers to watch.